Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. Radar is clear, weather is looking good for now. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. Let's focus now for the rest of the race. We'll be right back. DRS now enabled. DRS enabled. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.5 seconds. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 2.7 seconds. We'll be right back. gap to the car in front is 2.2 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. Start falling away soon. We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on medium. Thank you. Okay, mate, that's it. Go, go, go. That was a fantastic stop. Faster than we were expecting. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Up to fifth, P5, well done. We'll be right back. flag. making another pit stop. Okay, the car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap starting to form. Strategy available on the MFD. On him, you might make a mistake. car safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Right, the safety car's waiting for the leader. That's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap.
Take the checkered flag, the fans go wild for their champ. After an excellent performance at the...